is Joe McCurry. I'm a student here at Highland Community College and a worker at the Center for Leadership and Service.
Hi, my name is Vince Dominguez and I am the Student Government Vice President.
Hi, my name is Shaquita Presley and I'm the Student Government Speaker of the Caucus.
Welcome to Highland Community College.
Here at Highland Community College, we are the most diverse institution within Washington State. We value academic excellence, educating students about multiculturalism and diversity, and developing student leaders as responsible global citizens.
So in fulfilling our vision, we would like to highlight what community college means to Highland students.
Hello, I'm Miki. I'm an international student from Taiwan. The reason I choose to come to Highline is because that I think Highline is a good environment for an international student to start education. For me, if I need to go to a university to start my first step, it's really hard because it's really hard to get involved with a big class and a big school. So I think Highline is really good for international students and also for the like immigrants or other students to learn. My major is computer graphic in Highland Community College, and I had attended a lot of club, which is like CEC or PTK, a lot of club, and I really enjoy my life in Highland. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Zoike Bugaye and I'm from South Africa. It is my honor to have this opportunity to study at a community college, especially Highland Community College, especially that I am an international student all the way from South Africa. In Highland College, there is a rich diversity, so I get to meet people from different countries and learn about their different cultures. And in class, I get to have individual attention because the classes are small and they fit to my needs, and I get to achieve my academic goals.
My name is Monica Kaflicking. I'm a Blackfeet native from Browning, Montana. I'd first like to acknowledge the Duwamish tribe of whose land we are on right now. And my major is chemical dependency. I'm a student at Highline going into my fifth quarter. I chose Highline because it was close to home, in between my home and church, so it's easy access. And I like the diversity here. There's, you know, all different kind of cultures from all over the world, and kind of reminds me of what heaven's gonna look like.
When I came to Highline 4 years ago, I was drug addicted and depressed, didn't know what to do with my life, and Highline gave me a new lease on that life. What would I change about my community college experience? When I came here 4 years ago, we were properly funded. Now that I'm done with my education here at Highline, we are not properly funded. We need more money. Don't cut our budgets. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Thomas Tobin Jr. and I'm a student at Highline Community College. I'm a music major. What Highline means to me is a new me. I came here not really knowing, well, I knew what I wanted to do, but didn't know how I wanted to do it. And since I've come here, I've learned a lot of things that have helped me to build myself, my leadership skills, and also build connections. I've met people here that have helped me do the things that I've always wanted to do and get started on my career sooner than I ever thought possible. So Highline means a lot to me, and it's really led to a new me.
I'm Derek Thompson. I'm an engineering major. My role at Highline is a community and leadership consultant at the Center for Leadership and Service, as well as, of course, being a student. I chose Highline because it's where my friends were going, and it was near the closest school to me. I think there's ways to strengthen the experience. More faculty and staff would be good, maybe smaller class sizes. To go along with faculty and staff, make it so that we're not canceling classes that people want to take because they're wanting to further their education, they're wanting to pursue their dreams.
What Highline means to me is it's taken me from a chance of a nowhere position, being homeless and in transition, to giving me a chance for hope and a better future, and onto a life in the Human Services Department. It has really enabled me to improve my situation. I'm no longer in despair. I actually get out and I meet the people in my community, and I really think that I have a chance for a future now, thanks to this school.
My name's Jacqueline Argueta. I came here to Highline a year ago, just wondering like what graphic design was and what it had to offer. Unlike other community colleges, Highline offered me the chance to explore that in addition to getting an AA degree. When I came here, I was surprised at the diversity that I found. Unlike my high school, where it was like 60% white, when I came here, I was in a classroom that was full of diversity, not only in color, but also in ages, and that's something that I came to absolutely love because of all the backgrounds and everything. I plan on going to transferring to a four-year school or art school, and I love that. Here at Highline, I got the chance to get my two-year degree in like a third of the cost of versus a regular four-year school.
Hi, my name is Satinder Hare. I am a psychology major. I ended up at Highline Community College because due to the selectivity of the University of Washington Young Scholars Academy, I didn't get accepted, and so I came here instead. Highline Community College really means a lot to me. I got involved in the honors program here really early on, and now I am co-president of the honors leadership team. And being in the honors program here at a community college has helped me get practically a full ride scholarship to one of the most selective colleges in the world. And it's helped me make great networking opportunities and meet a lot of people that I wouldn't have had the chance to meet otherwise. And so if there's one thing that I could change about community colleges in general, I would recommend that every single one have an honors program. I will be continuing my education hopefully at Whitman College and then going off to law school.
Hi, my name is Robin. I am a CCI student from Indonesia. I'm taking international business and trade. Being in Highline is such a great experience because I can meet many people here. I can learn how American people are going, and when I'm going back to Indonesia, I will bring one great point that I get here, which is the power of community. Thank you.
Highline Community College means a lot to me. It's like my second family. I have family here. I've gotten personal growth, educational growth, and as well as advice from mentors and advisors here at Highline Community College. It's really enriched my life, and I would not change my past one year for anything else, for any other college, but for Highline Community College. I would like other colleges to have departments and programs such as the Center for Leadership and Service, who develop leaders and teach people how to be servant leaders and better leaders.
Hi, I'm Olga Afichuk, student body president at Highline Community College. We want to thank you for giving us the opportunity to voice our thoughts on what we think about community colleges. Here at Highline, we value education, personal growth, and multiculturalism. I am personally very proud to say that I can sit in my Honors 100 class, look around, and see faces from over 20 different countries, all with their cultural experiences to share. Many at Highline are inspired by Michelle and President Obama's missions and goals. We hope that they someday choose to come down and experience celebration and diversity and multiculturalism that we promote at Highline Community College. Thank you so much.